Guys, so we went to a Spanish store and it's a supermarket, and we're gonna be eating these noodles. They're really spicy. We got some other stuff too. We got this thing called Mellow Comb, which has a jelly filled inside. And we got some tortilla chips. And this coconut candy and some sponge marshmallow cookies, coconut and strawberry. And we got this queso dip cheese, and we cut some off and we heated it up. But it didn't take long and it got firm, so we're going to try that out with some chips here in a little bit. These are pretty hot. Your turn to try them.
Oh my. Pretty spicy.
Yeah, I think we need a drink for this.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a drink. A mango drink. We could eat these so it won't be so spicy. Yeah, we might try something else. I've tried noodles like these and they were spicier than these. I couldn't even eat them. These are pretty hot. Like, the more you eat them, the hotter your tongue feels.
Yeah. Open up your sinuses too.
So we can try some chips with it since it's hot. Everything we have, we got at the Spanish store. And there's our chips. Some on a plate and I'll show you what they look like. So they basically look like scoops.
Fritos.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you.
No problem.
Here, pick it up.
Our cheese has gotten a little hard. But you can actually cut it with the chip. Yeah.
The chip has kind of a cinnamon taste to it.
Oh yeah, kind of. It takes some of the heat away at least, because my lips are burning now from the noodles. The dip's probably a lot better when it's hot.
Mm-hmm. It's still pretty good though.
This is what the chip looks like up close.
Okay,
what we're going to
try these
next.
Sure.
So we're going to try the Ricky Joy Mellow Cone. They're strawberry.
All this food, we've never tried any of it before. It's pretty cool to go into a store that you've never eaten stuff at and try different things. I'm going to try a good one. So this is what they look like.
They kind of taste like a peep. That's some kind of jelly stuff right there.
I like the strawberry in it.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever the jelly is.
The cone's really soft.
Mm-hmm.
Like the top of it, I've got like
mm-hmm.
a soft bite.
It's hollow at the bottom too.
That's what the inside looks like. Actually, pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
They're a little sweet, but they're good.
I'll definitely try them again.
We should rate all of it after we eat it.
Okay, next. Which one?
I don't care.
So we have this, some type of coconut. Candy. What's the name of it?
It looks like it's been like cooked or something. Like fried.
Or I want to try this. Kind of soft in the middle, but the outside's hard. Everybody's showing their beauty. Like a toasted coconut.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like those little
coconut mounds.
No, like they're
almond stacked. Boys.
They're strawberry and vanilla and chocolate.
Oh yeah,
I kind of like those.
These are next. These look like little coconut mounds with jelly in the middle.
Thank you.
Welcome. Pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool. So mine will do that. Nope.
This is like a jelly,
a gooey part. Yeah, it has that in it. These are actually not too sweet, so that makes them really good.
Okay, so what was your least favorite?
I have this still. Contains 18% of juice, it says. Anybody want some more of this coconut?
I'm good. I had enough sweets for today.
Hey, that reminds me of something. Our coconut's in the freezer.
Oh, yeah.
We have one more thing. Let me go grab it.
Okay.